x is 5.2, 8th sum, 5th subdivision to find the value of center, vertices, next one 4 key, the last one is directrix and to draw the diagrams. Okay, so first of all, the rearranging the given equation, so this is called which type, this is the possible type of this one, hyperbola or ellipse. This one is called the compulsory ellipse. Why? Because in between values of the sign of plus is called x square y square, in between value, suppose this one plus is called the ellipse, suppose this one minus it is called the hyperbola. So first terms, first of all 18x square, okay, 18x square, next x square means x value 144x, next 12y square plus 48y plus 120 equal to 0. So this is called ellipse. Okay, ma? Definitely this is called ellipse. Why? Because that is the value of x square and y square, in between the sign should be plus, it is called ellipse. Suppose the sign should be minus, it is called hyperbola. Okay, ma? So first x square x term, next to y term is completed. Next to the x square term should be common, 18 into x square minus 8x. Okay, ma? X square into 8x plus 12 into y square plus this one 4y plus 120 equal to 0. So this is called is going to perfect square, this is called is going to perfect square. First of all, 18 into x square minus 8x plus 4, x square plus 8x divided by, so this one 16 minus 16, the coefficient of x term means 8, so 8 whole divided by 2 is going to 4, 4 divided 4 the whole square is equal to 16, plus 16 minus 16, next one plus 12 into y square plus 4y plus 4 minus 4, 4y plus 4 minus 4 plus 120, that is equal to 0. Okay, ma? So next one, 18 into this one a minus b the whole square formula, x minus 4 the whole square minus 16 into plus 12 into y plus 2 the whole square minus 4 into plus 120, that is equal to 0. The next value is 18 is going to inside multiplication. So 18 is going to inside multiplication, the values of 18 is equal to, so 18 into x minus 4 the whole square minus this one 288 plus 12 into y plus 2 the whole square minus 48 plus 120 equal to 0. First of all x square term, next y square term, that is 18x minus 4 the whole square, next to plus 12 into y plus 2 the whole square, the remaining terms move right side, so plus 288, next to plus 48 minus 120. Okay, well, so the first one 18 into x minus 4 the whole square plus 12 into y plus 2 the whole square is equal to this one 1216, so 216, adding this one 16, that is called 216. So so right side value should be compulsory is going to 1, so divided on both sides 216, 18 into x minus 4 the whole square divided by 216 plus 12 into y plus 2 the whole square divided by 216, that is equal to 216 divided by 216, this one is cancelled. So this one cancel to the 18, this one is cancel to 12, that is called the x minus 4 the whole square divided by 12 plus y plus 2 the whole square divided by 18 is equal to 1, that is called this one is a standard general form of the ellipse. So is a ellipse and is ellipse and major axis along this one y axis, major axis along is y axis, so the standard general form is x square divided by 12 plus y square divided by 18, that is equal to 1. Okay, ma? X square divided by 12, y square divided by 18, where x that is equal to, where x equal to x minus 4, x minus 4, y equal to y plus 2, y equal to y plus 2. Okay, ma? So next a square that is equal to, next one, a square is equal to 12, now a is equal to root of 12. Next, b square is equal to, sorry, a square is equal to 18, next, b square is equal to 12, okay? So, a square that is equal to, the value of this one, a square equal to 18. Next, b square is equal to 12, a is equal to root 18, b is equal to root 12. Okay, over. Okay, complete. So, first to find out the value of E, that is the eccentricity. Okay, so first to find out the value of eccentricity E is equal to root of 1 minus b square divided by a square, that is equal to root of 1 minus, so this one 12 divided by 18, so 12 divided by 18, that is equal to root of into 18 minus 12 divided by 18, so that is equal to root of, this one is going to 6 divided by 18, so that is equal to 6 divided by 18 is going to root of 3, that is equal to 1 by 2, 3. That's all. Next is AE, A value. So A value is going to root 18. So root 18 into 1 divided by root 3. So that is equal to, this one cancel is going to root 6. Okay, this one root 6. So AE, which implies AE is equal to root 6. Okay, what? This one, this is root 6. So next, the first one is going to center. Center means generally, in generally, the value of center is 0, 0. This one caps letter X, caps letter Y. Okay. Now is convert to the value of small caps letter X is equal to, caps letter X that is equal to X minus 4. So this one, X is equal to X minus 4, Y is equal to Y plus 2, Y is equal to Y plus 2. Okay, ma? So, x minus 4 equal to 0, x is equal to 4, y plus 2 is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 2, center 4 comma minus 2, that is the value of center, center 4 comma minus 2, okay. Next, to find the vertices value, so vertices means this one is axis is along to y axis, along to y axis means 0 comma a, next 0 comma minus a, okay ma, 0 comma a, 0 comma minus a, 0 comma a means root of, this one 3 root 18 or 3 root 2, that is the value, so 0 comma 3 root 2, that is called 18, why, because 9 into 2, so 9 into 2 is equal to 18. So 9 root of 9 is equal to 3. 3 into root 2. So into 0 comma minus 3 into root 2. Okay. So this one caps letter X, caps letter Y, caps letter X, caps letter Y. X minus 4 equal to 0. The first one. Y plus 2 is equal to 3 root 2. Next, Y plus 2 equal to minus 3 root 2. Okay, ma? X is equal to 4. Next, y is equal to 3 root 2 minus 2. Next, y is equal to minus 2 minus 3 root 2. The first one, a value 4 comma 3 root 2 minus 2. A dash value minus 2 4 comma minus 2 minus 3 root 2. So that is the value of vertices. The next is going to value of focus. So 0, comma plus or minus AE. So AE is equal to root 6. 0, comma plus or minus root 6. So 0, comma plus or minus root 6 means x minus 4 equal to 0. Y plus 2 equal to root 6. Y plus 2 is equal to minus root 6. So x is equal to 4. Y is equal to root 6 minus 2. Y is equal to minus root 6 minus 2. So the value of S 4 comma root 6 minus 2. Next S dashed 4 comma minus root 6 minus 2. Okay, one. Okay. So next directrice. So the directrice value says y is equal to plus or minus a by e. Y is equal to a is equal to plus or minus root 18 divided by e. E is equal to 1 by root 3. 1 by root 3. Okay, va? E is equal to 1 by root 3 divided by. So a is equal to y is equal to plus or minus root of into 18 into 3. Okay. So y is equal to plus or minus 18 into 3. Next, y that is equal to, y is equal to the value of y that is equal to plus or minus this one is going to 9, so 3 times of root of 6. Okay, so this one is going to root of into 9 into 2 into 3. So 9 is going to 3, remaining 2 into 3 is equal to 6. That is the value of the directrice. So y value, y minus plus 2 equal to 3 root 6. Y plus 2 is equal to minus 3 root 6. Y equal to minus 2 plus 3 into root 6. Y equal to minus 2 3 into root 6. That is the directrice value, sir. The next one, diagram. So first let us take small letter xy axis graph. X, x dash, y, y dash. Okay, ma? Next is going to the center, 4 comma minus 2. So this one 4 comma minus 2. That is the 4 comma center 4 comma minus 2. Okay, ma? So the dummy axis, to form a dummy axis, that axis name is caps letter x comma caps letter y. Okay, caps letter x comma caps letter y. So that is called this one y, y dash, x, x dash. Next four vertices, 4 comma this one 3 into root 2 value. Root 2 value is equal to 1.732. So 3.732 something. 3 point means 1 point. So 4 comma 1, that is the point. This is the value of 4. So 4, this one is equal to 4 comma 1. 1 means for the this one a value 4 comma 3 into root 2 minus 2. Okay, ma? A value. This one minus 5 comma 4 comma minus 5. So this one a dash value of this one 4 comma minus 5. Minus 5 means value minus 2 into minus 3 into root 2. Okay, ma? So this is the major axis, y axis ellipse. So for that place S dash, for that place S, that is the focus number 1. Focus is going to 4 comma root 6 comma minus 2. This one 4 comma minus 2 minus root 6. Okay, minus 2 root 6. Okay, ma? So that is the diagram. Okay, clear? So in the part, we may have put it in the part, in the terms complete out, and the place complete out, in the part continue. Next is the rocks, and the next is the diagram. So diagram, we may have last headline. First, small letter xy axis formation. Next, caps letter xy axis formation. And even the sum, in the model, we have a book, we have a sum. Confirm, we have a sum.
எக்ஸ் இப்போ நம்ம எலிப்ஸா இருந்துச்சுன்னா நம்ம என்ன கன்சிடர் பண்ணணும், எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயருக்கும் ஒய் ஸ்கொயருக்கும் நடுவில் நமக்கு என்ன இருக்குன்னா பிளஸ் இருந்துச்சுன்னா அது எலிப்ஸ், எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயருக்கும் ஒய் ஸ்கொயருக்கும் நடுவில் பிளஸ் மைனஸ் இருந்துச்சுன்னா அது ஹைப்பர் போலா. ஓகேவா, ஹைப்பர் போலா வரப்போ நம்ம கரெக்டாக அந்த பிளேஸ் வாங்க, இந்த இடம் வந்து நம்ம கன்வெர்ட் பண்ணுற ஒரு பிளேஸ், அதனால இந்த மாடல் நம்ம சம் போட்டிருக்கோம். இதுக்கப்புறம் இப்போ இதே சம்ல ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ரெண்டு சம் இந்த மாடலுக்கு அப்புறம் தான் சம் போட்டிருக்கோம். ஸோ ஏ இ கண்டுபிடிக்கிறீங்க, தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் ஏஇ ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்ணுறீங்க, எல்லாம் ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்ணிட்டு தான் இந்த ஏரியாவில் என்டர் ஆகும். இந்த பாயிண்ட் அப்ராக்சிமேட்டாக கொடுத்தா போதும். இப்போ த்ரீ இன்ட்டு ரூட் ஆஃப் இருக்கு இல்லையா, ரூட் ஆஃப் 1.732 ரெண்டு மல்டிபிள் பண்ணி இதை மைனஸ் பண்ணுறப்ப 3.something மைனஸ் 2 வருதா, அப்போ 1.something, அப்படி அப்ராக்சிமேட்டாக 1 வச்சா போதும். அதே மாதிரி இது ரெண்டுமே பண்ணதுக்கு அப்புறம் ஃபோக்கஸ் ஒரு அப்ராக்சிமேட்டாக ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்ணா ஃபோக்கஸ் வந்து இன்சைட் ஆஃப் த எலிப்ஸ் குள்ள தான் வரும். அப்போ அப்ராக்சிமேட்டாக அதுவும் நம்ம என்ன பண்ணலாம், ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்ணி இது கொடுத்துடலாம். பட் நீ அப்ராக்சிமேட்டாக நான் சொன்னாலுமே நீங்கள் கிராஃப் ஷீட்டில் பிளாட் பண்ணுறப்ப இட்ஸ் அக்யூரூட் வேல்யூவாக தான் கிடைச்சிருக்கும். ஓகே.